Shimaura Koen is about 55 minutes from Osaka by train, 20 minutes from Kobe, 85 minutes from Kyoto. If you don't have much time and just want to experience 8th wonder of the world, buy a 1,000 yen ticket. You can visit the world's longest bridge and here on the same day. A ropeway station is right above the train station. This vehicle is called Carlator. It was developed by Japanese company and you can ride it only here in the whole world. This very unique vehicle system was opened in 1966 as a transportation facility. In the past, only one more Carlator system was operating by the largest lake in Japan, such as Lake Biwa. Now the only surviving Carlator here is very old and it could be disused at any moment. Carlator gives a rough ride like an unbroken horse, so pregnant women are discouraged from using it. Curiously, this unique vehicle gives you a stunning optical illusion. You will see the inclined horizon, not slightly, but steeply inclined horizon. The inclined angles of the covered pathway, window sashes, and backrest of a gondola synergistically induce balance disturbance and optical illusion. It is truly a product of chance. Lean back in your seat when you go up. Despite this strange effect, no one in Japan recognizes the importance of this phenomenon. I think they just watch apples fall off the tree without thinking about it. But if you know about Oregon Vortex House of Mystery, or magnetic hills around the world, then it is a hell of wow. The simple mechanism of correlator is that rubber conveyor belt transports two-seated steel gondolas up and down. Again, correlator is very old and it could be disused at any moment. So when you come to Japan, don't miss it.